Hello, Meg.
Jeff.
Well, Sable was joining us.
She'll be down in a couple of minutes. She's putting Christina to bed.
She's very, very, very heavy. I think she's heavier than I am.
Watch out!
Oh! Oh! She's very flobbity, your Jenny.
I know.
Oh. Okay, you mischief maker. Into bed. Oh, and you too. You little angel.
Ginny's laughing. Ginny never laughs anymore.
Why not?
I think she misses my mommy.
But of course she does. We all do.
Ginny keeps asking me when mommy's coming back.
And what do you tell her?
That she's very, very sick and she had to go away. Only Ginny gets mad.
You know, sometimes I get mad about it too, and do you know what I do? I talk to her. I talk to your mummy. And I tell her that wherever she is, we all still love her. And that we hope that one day she'll come back to us. And do you know what? I think she hears me. Because after that, I always feel so much happier.
I miss Mommy, too.
Of course you do, you sweetheart.
She was the only one who talked to Jenny, except for me and you.
What about your daddy?
I don't think Daddy believes in Jenny.
What? Oh, well, we can soon solve that.
We can?
Oh, yes. When we tell your daddy that Jenny doesn't laugh anymore, well, he's going to come to so many tea parties that, well, you're just going to run out of tea.
I'm sorry, I just can't help but feel that the...